back down?
Yes.
Starting our descent down this path. So we'll be going all the way down there. You can see the terraces. Hopefully you can see those really close up. Steep descents. Walking trail through this village. Walking along a little trail. Oh yeah, there's the cable car.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and yourself? I'm Jim.
Yeah, Jim. What's your name?
Jim.
Jim.
Yours?
Sue.
Sue?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Sue.
Do you need Lina?
Oh, his gift?
Oh,
showed him your gift.
Oh.
Happy pigs. Hello. What all do you use this for?
Hmm?
What all do you use this for?
This one is my longer. Just put on this one. It's my very long, easy to view in.
Hello,
Pizza.
Oh, I changed my shoes. You could use any sandal here, okay? Okay, okay. Yes.
Right from the front porch of our homestay, if you want.
Just to try my feet, you're hurt.
This is the house where we stay for our homestay last night in Lokai. That's Lokai, outside the village of Sapa. This is Halong Bay. The top of one of these formations. You can see
it's foggy, but these things go for miles and miles and miles just like this. And yes, you see all the boats. It's that busy. About 600 boats depart every day from here.
need to show you some more chip. Right, that should look like the Buddha statue. That should look like the human statue. And another one should look like the crocodile, should look like the monkey, should look like the lion. Right, so the first one I need to show you about this. So please could turn back. Okay, so the first one, right, look like the happy thing of the man. Yeah, big curtain, right? That is symbol for man. Secret thing of the body on the man. And from this, yeah, from this, I need to show you another one up here. Right, you see how dark. And we call that by the happy hole. That symbol for ladies. This one.